When the mayor of a major city rampages around his yard...
Can you get off my property, please?
Don't
get off my property!
I'm leaving!
And confesses to this...
Yes, I have some looked at crack cocaine.
Well, that mayor's story is as addictive as crack to comedians who are themselves lighting up.
Have I ever smoked crack? Yes, but that was in the past.
And dressing up.
Get out of the driveway, partner!
At his apologetic press conference, Toronto Mayor Rob Ford got only one laugh at the very end.
God bless the people of Toronto.
God bless you too.
But comedians don't even need to make an actual joke.
The mayor of Toronto.
We are hearing things you'd never expect to come out of the mouth of a mayor.
I shouldn't have got hammered.
Have I tried it?
Probably in one of my drunken stupors.
And his excuse for smoking crack is he was drunk. He was...
How to tell if your mayor is smoking crack. Blurred vision. Loss of balance. Denies smoking crack.
I do not use crack cocaine.
Admits to smoking crack.
Yes, I have some crack cocaine.
Even a dead comedian is getting into the act as folks wonder what semi-look-alike Chris Farley would have done with Rob Ford.
Can you imagine the SNL sketch?
Mayor Ford is clearly addicted to repetitive word use.
I sincerely apologize. Never. Ever. Ever.
Mayor Ford is being afforded no mercy, his fall from grace punctuated with falls.
He slipped off the scales.
But not quite falling down drunk.
He's a big guy, man.
The mayor was charged with being way too exciting for Canada.
People are making fun of the vintage NFL logo tie he wore on the worst day of his career. The tie now has its own Twitter account where it says it's stretched pretty thin.
What don't you understand? Get off the property, partner.
Move it, partner. Mayor Ford, you're smoking crack right now.
Where are you getting this?
Comedians are getting a contact high imitating life.
Are you on crack right now?
Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.